I'm really excited about fiber. I think that it has become a utility and everybody needs it. And it's an infrastructure that we're now being recognized as important as roads and electrical infrastructure. And I'm excited to be a part of that. I think it's an important thing that's growing and building. And I'm hoping everybody else in the district sees it the same way. My name is Kevin McKee. I am a project manager in the fiber department, and I've been with the district about 17 years. So my role within the department, I've been a network administrator and project manager, and really pushing to look at the strategic places that we can go and bring broadband out. We've got about 75% of the county, and we're moving out to 85% of the county. In the past couple years, something I've been really proud of is being able to help design an upgraded network core. We're finding more and more speeds are needed, and so we're upgrading our core to run 200 gigabits through the network around the county, and it allows us to provide much faster speeds out to the customer. We're right now looking at 10 gigabit to the home, and so the only way that we can test that is to upgrade our internal network. Something about me that people might not know, I do a fair amount of musical theater. I direct, I stage manage, I act in a lot of it and sing. I enjoy musical theater because I am part of a community and we are producing something. I think a lot of what we do is ephemeral, that we will produce something and only the people that are there can participate in it, and then it's gone. Did I use it correctly? I am married to my beautiful wife, Danielle. I have two kids, Cheyenne and Kaya, and they're both adopted from China. We went to China twice and adopted each of them when they were 8 months old. Cheyenne is from Chongqing, and Kaya is from Changsha. Now they've kind of integrated pretty well at 16 and 18, and we do meet up regularly with the kids that were adopted in the same group as them. So they do have what we call Chinese cousins. On a daily basis, I'm excited about working on the technology. I think at my heart, I'm still a networking geek. I've been into computers for a long time. I started in junior high, building my own when there was no internet. And so when we talk about things like getting 10 gigabit speeds to everybody in Chelan County, that's pretty cool.